What exactly is liberal democracy, and why should Christians support it? In a nutshell, liberal democracy is a form of government that is characterized by individual rights and freedoms, the rule of law, universal suffrage, and a system of checks and balances on government power. It's a form of government that values the equality, dignity, and worth of every person. It also upholds basic rights and promotes a common good. Liberal democracy is set in stark alternative to absolute monarchy, theocracy, communism, and fascism. A liberal democracy is constituted for the explicit purpose of preventing totalitarian dictators from rising to power, just as a constitutional democracy protects minorities from the majority. Government works best with the consent of those governed, and citizens need the freedom to pursue happiness and to advocate for political outcomes that they think best. But why should Christians support liberal democracy? Well, for one thing, liberal democracy is premised on the Christian idea that human beings have a capacity for evil, that power corrupts, and no person should possess absolute supremacy. Liberal democracy therefore recognizes that sinful humans need a system of government with a separation of powers, the rule of law, and inviolable rights that no government can rescind. Liberal democracy provides mechanisms for holding leaders accountable and for protecting citizens against tyranny and injustice. In addition, in a liberal democracy, there is freedom of speech, thought, religion, and association. A liberal democracy allows for a diversity of beliefs and opinions to coexist peacefully. True, there might be limits on the behavior and speech we allow, especially if it is detrimental to the safety and well-being of the wider community. But the principle of freedom is preserved and promoted. If people are to be free to choose to have a relationship with God through Jesus, then they need to be free in their decisions rather than coerced by the state to be religious or irreligious. Furthermore, liberal democracy provides a way for us to love our neighbors as Jesus commanded. In order to love our neighbors, they must have the freedom to be different to us, possess the freedom to live their own life, to pursue their own happiness without penalty or persecution. Important also in liberal democracies is the belief in the equality of all people, irrespective of race, class, gender, or ethnicity. Every person is equal because of the Christian principle that everyone is made in the image of God and therefore deserves to be treated with the same dignity, rights, and obligations as anyone else. As Christians, we are called to be peacemakers and to seek the welfare of the city in which we live. Supporting liberal democracy is one way that we can fulfill this calling, by advocating for a system of government that promotes justice, protects human rights, promotes a common good, enshrines freedoms, and provides opportunities for all people to flourish. Now, I know that some may argue that liberal democracy can lead to non-Christians acquiring public office and Christian principles being undermined. Be that as it may, liberal democracy is still better than Christianity being enforced by coercion rather than by consensus. In any society, even among Christians themselves, there are going to be tensions and disagreements. Yet liberal democracy provides a framework for addressing our differences through peaceful and civil debate, allowing for dialogue and discussion within a pluralistic society to resolve our differences without recourse to political violence. So how can we as Christians support liberal democracy? One way is by actively participating in the political processes, exercising our right to vote, and engaging in public discourse on issues that matter to us. We can also support organizations and initiatives that promote democratic values and work towards strengthening democratic institutions. In conclusion, while no political system is perfect, liberal democracy provides a framework that aligns with Christianity's core beliefs and convictions about human value and equality. Historically speaking, liberal democracy thrives mostly in countries that have been shaped by the Christian tradition. That is because liberal democracy is rooted in biblical notions of the inherent dignity of every person, promoting justice and mercy, and seeking the common good. By supporting liberal democracy, we can contribute to creating a society where all people have the opportunity to thrive and where our faith can be lived out freely and authentically. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and may God bless you as you seek to live out your faith in the world. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or to leave a comment.